Samsung Ballie, as it is not yet available for purchase and has not been released to the public for testing. Samsung only recently showcased the new features of Ballie at CES 2024, and it is expected to be released sometime later this year. However, I can share some information about Ballie based on what Samsung has revealed so far. Ballie is a rolling robot that functions as a smart home hub, AI assistant, and projector. It can control your smart home devices, follow you around the house, and project videos or other information onto walls or ceilings. The new Ballie has several upgrades from the previous version, including a built-in projector that can be used to watch movies, TV shows, or even workout videos. Improved AI that allows Ballie to better understand your needs and preferences. The ability to control both smart and non-smart devices using an IR transmitter. A more compact and sleek design. Ballie is still in development, and Samsung has not yet announced a price or release date. However, it is expected to be a premium product, and it is likely to cost more than other smart home devices on the market. Here are some of the potential benefits of owning a Ballie. It can make your life easier by automating many of your daily tasks. It can provide entertainment and companionship. It can help you stay safe and secure by monitoring your home for intruders. Of course, there are also some potential drawbacks to consider. Ballie is a relatively expensive device. It may not be as effective as some other smart home devices on the market. Some people may find the idea of a robot in their home to be creepy or unsettling. Overall, the Samsung Ballie is a promising new product that has the potential to change the way we live in our homes. However, it is important to weigh the potential benefits and drawbacks before deciding whether or not to purchase one. Got a feeling in my shoulder.